Welcome to my channel. The match between Bengaluru FC and ATK Mohun Bagan has been postponed due to a COVID outbreak. The league confirmed the postponement of the fixture to a later date instead of a forfeit. This is the second game the Mariners missed due to the issues within their bio bubble. The Mariners are now locked inside their rooms and haven't trained for a week. Also, there were some COVID issues within the Bengaluru FC bubble which ruled them out from training for the past 3 days. Also, there are few reports to suggest that 6 to 7 players and staffs have tested positive in the Mariners camp. The Mariners have now got 2 games postponed, are yet to play them on a different date instead of a forfeit. FC Goa played their game yesterday with only 3 foreigners. They missed 8 players due to COVID issues and injuries but still was set to play the game. This made Goa captain Edu Bedia furious and he was frustrated with the league committee. He expressed his thoughts via his Instagram. Also, it is understood that 8 teams are in quarantine now, which makes fans and players think whether the league should go on. The match between Kerala Blasters and Mumbai City FC is also in doubts right now. After their last game against Orissa FC, the Blasters haven't trained yet. They have been locked in rooms for the past 3 days in quarantine. The positive cases are not with the players and staffs, but they have been in quarantine as in precautionary measure. On the other hand, Mumbai City coach Dave Buckingham confirmed to the club media that there are no issues within his squad and they are prepared for the match to go ahead. The league organizers are expected to have an emergency meeting tomorrow with the club officials to discuss the current situation and the further continuation of the league.